Hello guys, pozdrav ekipa. Evo danas ćemo pričati o mojih 5 pick-upova za ovaj mjesec. Today we will talk about my 5 pick-ups for this month, because I don't plan to buy any more in this month. This is enough for me, sneakers for this month. Anyway, we got Son of Mars, then 13 Bread, Jordan Lowe, Bulls Over the Broadway, Jordan 10 Retro, Pro Star, Jordan 5 Retro, and on the end we got Jordan Retro 11 Bread Lowe. Ok, znači, skužili ste što sam pričao, to su imena Jordanica koje sam kupio, znači Son of Mars, Bredice 13, desetka Bulls Over the Broadway, Pro Star petica, Jordan Retro i 11 Low Bred. Ok, sad ćemo malo, we will now show from closer the sneaker, from close, the second, up, just the second. First one will be Jordan Son of Mars. Very nice sneaker. You got a few of Jordan championship sneakers in this, not just championship, you got Retro 3, midsole is 4, this side of sneaker is 6, the tongue is 5. People who know Son of Mars, who collect sneakers, they know which shoe is this. Very nice sneaker, in my opinion, just for summer. Jako lijepa tenisica. Na ovim tenisicama imamo više Jordanica povezanih, od kojih je izrađena ova jedna tenisica. Inače, Spike Lee je jedan od dizajnera ove tenisice. Spike Lee have the fingers on this design. So, legendary sneaker in any case. U bilo kojem slučaju, legendarna tenisica. Ok. Trinaest, Low Bred, Air Jordan 13, Low Bred, Black and Red, a little white, of course. Very nice sneaker. OG color from 1997, 1998. But it's not mid, it is low. It is only how to say, only thing that I don't like about this sneaker, but I like the colors. And it's nice sneaker in the end. Okay. Bulls 10, excuse me. Jordan Retro 10, Bulls Over the Broadway, znači Jordan Retro 10-ka, Bulls Over the Broadway, znači Bulls iznad Broadwaya, tako se nekako zove tenisica. Šta mi se sviđa kod ove tenise? What I like about this sneaker? In the beginning, I didn't so much up to this sneaker. I didn't know which would I buy them or not, but in the end, they are cool sneaker. It's not OG colorway, but it's cool sneaker, very cool sneaker. It take long time for me to decide to buy them, but on the end I'm glad that I buy them. Znači, ova tenisica malo me boja, što je cijela tenisica crvena i općenito što nije originalna boja iz 95. Malo sam se dulje dvoumio da kupim ovu tenisicu, ali na kraju mi presudila, jednostavno tenisica je baš cool. Ne, lijepa je boja na kraju. Evo. Ovo svi znamo šta je. We all know what is this. This is success of Jordan from 85 to 93. Classic bottom from number 10 Jordan. Okay. Number 5 Pro Star. This sneaker I was want to I didn't want to buy them in the beginning, same like Jordan 10, but I start like them because they, how you said, when I look them, these colors, green and this red, this crazy red, I always I start how you said, connect them with Prince from Bel-Air. Prince from Bel-Air, it's like 90s colors, and sneaker is summer, I don't know, it's a nice color for summer, very nice sneaker. Znači ova tenisica je, it is Jordan 5 Pro Star, ova tenisica je Jordan Pro Star 5, petica. Sviđaju mi se te boje, baš su ljetne boje. Nije originalna boja, it's not OG colorway, ali mi se sviđa mi se općenito raspored boja. Nice. Okay. And last but not least, is Legendary 11 Low. I'm sad that I don't have mids, but anyway, nice sneakers. And I like insole that is red. I like that detail. Okay, that will be that. Thank you people for watching. Till the next time. Peace.